How to apply for Portugal's work visas and permits. How can you legally work in Portugal? This video explains how to get a Portuguese work visa or Portuguese work permit, and which residence permit you need based on your work in Portugal. If you're moving for work, you must check if you need a Portuguese work visa before making arrangements. Circumstances vary depending on your nationality and the nature of your job in Portugal, as the Portuguese work permit is closely linked to your residence status. In most cases, you cannot apply until a job in Portugal has been secured. This video explains who needs to get a Portuguese work visa or permit, how to apply for a Portuguese work permit and visa, and the conditions for employees, highly skilled migrants, students, self-employed workers in Portugal and those undertaking international training placements and internships. Who needs a Portuguese work visa or permit? Citizens from EU, EEA and Switzerland do not require any Portuguese work visa to live or work in Portugal. However, those who come to work in Portugal for longer than 6 months need a residence certificate, Certificado de Registro. Most non-EU nationals will need a Portuguese work permit before they can undertake employment in Portugal. In the majority of cases, a Portuguese work permit is only granted to non-EU nationals if a secure job has been offered or if the individual is married to a Portuguese citizen. If approved, they can continue the process of obtaining a Portuguese work visa or residence permit. Work in Portugal for non-EU citizens, however, has been affected by Portugal's higher unemployment in recent years. Portugal currently has quotas in place to limit the number of jobs that go to third country nationals to improve employment opportunities for EU nationals. Most jobs need to be advertised to Portuguese and EU, EFTA citizens for 30 days before the Institute for Employment and Vocational Training in Portugal, IEFP, will classify them as jobs that can be freely filled by non-EU employees. After 5 years of residence in Portugal, you can claim Portuguese permanent residence, and after 6 years Portuguese citizenship. In either case, you will not require a work permit but are free on the employment market. Work permits in Portugal for non-EU citizens. Non-EU citizens will need to get hired first. Once you have found employment, your employer will apply for a Portuguese work permit, Autorização de Trabalho, to the Portuguese labor authorities, if the job is longer than 3 months. Once a job contract or work permit is approved, non-EU nationals need to apply for a Portuguese work visa, if their nationality requires a visa to enter Portugal or employment is less than 6 months. A residence permit, if they plan to work in Portugal for long term. The type of residence permit you need will depend on the basis on your employment. Portuguese work visas. Whether you need a Portuguese work visa depends on your nationality and the length of your employment. The following Portuguese work visas are available to non-EU nationals. Short-term Portuguese work visa. This Portuguese work visa is required for short-term temporary contracts lasting less than 6 months. It is available to employees and self-employed workers subject to an evaluation by the Labour Authority, IEFP. The temporary stay visa can be extended up to 1 year if you are engaged in scientific research, academic teaching, or highly qualified professional activities, or certain training and service provisions provided by members of World Trade Organization countries. If you are visiting Portugal on a short stay for business purposes, you can apply for a Portuguese business visa rather than the employment visa. Long-term Portuguese work visa. This Portuguese work visa is required by non-EU nationals who intend to work in Portugal longer than 6 months. As Portugal is in the Schengen area, the work visa is in the form of a long-term Schengen visa, type D, enabling the holder to travel across the 26 Schengen area countries. Due to bilateral agreements, citizens of the USA, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Japan and Israel can apply for this visa from within Portugal, within 90 days of arrival. All other non-EU nationals will need to apply in advance of traveling to Portugal. Once the visa is secured, you need to start the process to obtain a Portuguese residence permit from within the country. Residence permits to work in Portugal. Which residence permit you can apply for will depend on your employment situation. Employees. This is the standard residence permit for most employees working in Portugal. The permit is valid for 1 year and can be renewed for up to 5 years, after which the holder can apply for permanent Portuguese residence. Permits for highly skilled migrants and researchers. This is a residence permit for scientific researchers, academic teachers and workers in highly qualified professional activities. EU Blue Card. The Blue Card scheme acts a Portuguese work visa and residency for highly qualified workers from non-EU countries. You can apply for an EU Blue Card if you have a higher qualification, example, a university degree, are a paid employee with a work contract or binding job offer in an EU country for at least 1 year, and have a gross annual salary at least 1.5 times the national average of the country. EU Blue Cards are valid for between 1 and 4 years and allow non-EU nationals to work in 24 of 27 EU member states, excluding Denmark, Ireland and the UK. A Blue Card holder who has been living in Portugal for 18 months can choose to apply for a residence permit for researchers or highly skilled migrants. Golden Residence for Business Investors. This is a special Portuguese visa program designed to attract foreign investment into Portugal. The Portuguese Golden Visa program speeds up the process for investors from non-EU countries to obtain a Portuguese residence permit, based on real estate or investment in starting a business in Portugal. Self-employed workers in Portugal. Non-EU or EFTA residents wanting to set up a small business or pursue freelance work in Portugal go through the same process to get a Portuguese resident visa as employees. However, the resident permit you will be granted is specific to self-employed workers, requiring extra documentation related to your business activities and business or self-employment registration with the tax office. Self-employed workers can undertake work with a third-party employer. However, they will need to get a residence permit for employees first. If you are interested in starting up a business in Portugal, there is a project called Portugal Ventures that invests in startup businesses with entrepreneurial ideas. Training and volunteer work in Portugal. Third country nationals undertaking unpaid training placements or volunteer work can apply for a special Portuguese residence permit. See the requirements for trainees and volunteers. Upon completion of training, students are entitled to work in Portugal on an employment contract, subject to an application for a change in residence permit being authorized by the SEF. A residence permit for volunteers is valid for 1 year, except for in circumstances where a volunteering program lasts longer than 1 year, and is not renewable. Not paid employment can be undertaken on this permit. Students working in Portugal. Non-EU nationals generally require a Portuguese student permit but are permitted to work in Portugal subject to authorization from the SEF. They are also entitled to carry out research work in Portugal, teaching or highly qualified professional activities if they meet the necessary criteria. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe for more videos.